What is up? We are back in Subsistence. Just shut that off for now. Made some stuff to hopefully finish off the deck here. Eight. And, see if I can grab this. There were a ton of animals right around here earlier. Yeah. Still is. I'm gonna try to finish these off. Nice. And then, see how it's going. I'm going to try to build a... Oh, yeah, while I'm out here, I might as well put it on. Don't have any left. I'm going to see about putting in a refrigerator another one. The other thing I'm going to look at doing, which I can probably do right now, is adding a grow light onto my flower bed. That's probably the thing I'll do, just because it's the one thing I haven't, or one of the upgrades I haven't done yet. Eight. And seven. Oh, I still got two there. Didn't even realize that. Probably make those two real quick. God. I mean, there's a wolf right there. That's why I really wanted to get another fridge. I could start killing these guys. Okay, good. He took off. Oh, he's back. I forgot about those two. It's always something. So let me see what we need for the I got all that easy. Here we go. I have so much copper, or so much iron now, but I don't have any copper to store, so I gotta do I gotta go find some. It's been a pain finding the copper, that's for sure. Granted, I haven't been out actively looking very much. So right now we're gonna add the grow light. Beep, beep, beep. Cool. There's that. Now, crank this bad boy on. Go put these back. Don't want to carry that much stuff on me. But yeah, hopefully we'll get back to some... You know, I'm not complaining. We've been getting a ton of updates, but more and more updates because, you know, it's early access. So the nice thing is there's a lot of stuff that's coming down the pipe. It's just a matter of happening. I'm going to drink my berry water now because I could use both of those. A lot of stuff still that you can make in the game. Take that crummy chicken and that chicken. Like I was mentioning in the other one, I'd like to be able to do some signs and those kind of things. Those would be great. Definitely like a sign that I could write down the shit I needed to build and make, and because I'll say or think of something and then by the time I actually get around to it, I forget. Or I'll think about it one day, and then the next day it's, you know, I already forgot, so. I'll try to keep it somewhat up to OSHA standards. Oh, please don't get hurt. Yeah, there we go. That deck's gonna look nice. That's where I'll probably move my... Not move, but that's where I'll probably make some more flower beds is up there. Just because I don't have many reasons right now. God, there's somebody on that side of this. Idiot. I just don't have many reasons for going upstairs right now. I don't know. This could be. See, so there's one where you miss. And it, hey, there we go. Now those two pieces of chicken I gotta go grab. Then hopefully come back and get those crates. You know what? Fuck it. Sorry. Forget it. Get my crates now. So there's a cheap way to kill the animals with your arrows. For now. At least the wolves, because they go running. Right on time. Nice. Go drop this bad boy off. I got a bunch more of these to go. There we go. Two of those. And I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it that way. Well, maybe not. Maybe I might no, I can't remove that now. I can come out and go across. I'm trying to think about if I want to do a ceiling tiles across to the resource rock. Seems like that'd make the most sense. Well, let me put up these, and then I'll go add those last two foundations, and then figure out where I want to go on that rock there. That's 8. And there we go. Yeah, right now I don't really have a reason to go up to my second story. Just mainly if I spawn there. If I die. But yeah, I really like the stats that he added to the profiles. Kind of cool to see how many times you've died and that kind of stuff. I can still get that. I'll do it this way. Alright. Deck is done. I gotta try one thing. I might have screwed it up. Let's see. I always screw stuff up, so I'm getting used to it. Never mind. So there we go. Not quite where I wanted it to be, but that's where I'm gonna put it. So that's like right on even, so we're gonna keep it there. I figured those pieces would come in handy at some point. Alright, now we'll go back and see if we can do the other upgrade to our plants. Actually, let's make this jump here, see if we can make this jump. For the fun of it. Oh, nice. Good times, good times. Yep, now I just need some more copper and here we go, more copper and iron. I'll show you what I've been doing with this stuff here. Going right here and just dropping it. Cool. Okay, let's go put the efficiency on this. So right now it uses 0.07. I install that, uses 0.05. I probably won't really ever use the grow light, but if I ever get in a sticky situation with my tomatoes or something, I can pretty much now grow 24 hours a day. Hopefully down the road, you know, you can start doing some... Well, hopefully you start being able to plant more stuff and maybe doing some crossbreeding and that kind of stuff would be cool, but... Who knows? I would doubt that, but... Be cool if you could. I don't think I want to mess with those. That rock's a pain in my ass. They're always up there in a weird, strange way. So now that I added a bunch of things that require power, on top of... See, now that would be kind of a cool setup to build a little less patio, but come across like this, maybe with foundations, and then come across there, and then you can have your patio, your house, and your animal housing and well out here. Might not be bad. Okay, cool. So yes, we just upgraded the whole plant bed. Which is not too shabby. But yeah, I won't use that grow light much. I don't ever get in too much trouble as far as the, the tomatoes. I always just... use blueberries or something else instead. Look good, that got rid of some of the metal. And a lot of my nails. I might not have enough for a fuel brick this next go around because I have not been out. And I have been noticing a lot more tomato seeds in the crates. Okay, let's take those. How are we doing here? We can make that. Need to get a bunch of fiber, and we'll come back and get those guys some food and water. Alright, we'll make a quick run. Look at this right here. This is nice. Need to find some fiber so I can make a fuel brick. Don't want to use that wood. See, another seed. Don't want to use that wood yet, because I'd like to start working on my... bridge now, and then the railings will keep adding around now that I have where I'm going to put that bridge. Just wasn't sure if I wanted that the first story, the second story, but like most things, I make a bad decision and kind of force my hand, so. Let's see. And then next episode, I believe, is when I'm going to go first thing I'm going to do is try to build the... Overnight I'll try to prepare to have all the stuff... Power, I guess I could say, not stuff, for the refrigerator. And I'll build my second fridge, and then I'm going to... Shoot, I should have built a lockpick. Gonna go out to the hunters. Because then I'll have room for the meat when I have to kill the wildlife. Right now, if I go get the hunters and I kill all the wolves and everything, which is always what happens, you get to kill a wolf or a bear or something when you're attacking the hunters. I don't have any place to put the goddamn meat, so... I really need to do that other refrigerator. I'm not going to worry about putting on the house. I'm just going to do it on the other side of my crate. And later on, I can worry about doing a meat locker or something like that. Plenty more opportunities. And like I was talking about earlier, hopefully he starts doing some updates and adding more things we can build. Because we should just now that I finished the upgrade to the plant bed, should be... just about done with building everything we can build. Enough work on upgrading all those weapons all the way. And I'm gonna work hard on off camera getting a bunch of wood. And see if we can't knock out this bridge here in a couple days. Then my ultimate goal is gonna be to get enough ammo and everything else. And spend one day and go kill all three hunters' bases go kill all the hunters and raid all three bases. And again, with those rogue hunters, that might include killing the rogue hunters. But yeah, that'd be like the ultimate finish, and then I'd probably restart a season. But that, I mean, that'd be great. So we'll see how that goes, but I'm really gonna do this bridge here to help me get those hunters back on the other side of that rock there. Cause it's just tough with that wildlife. Well, I might not get enough. Might not get enough fiber for my fuel brick. Much easier to see those fiber and all those right in the morning as the sun's rising. I mean, you can look out and just see them in the mornings. There we go. Here's a couple. I should probably go see how many I have. And then I'm going to go turn that light on so we can check out that light. Yeah. Just enough. Nice. And we'll have enough time. My blueberries have been... My fruit seems to be going down quite a bit. There's my fuel brick. Perfect. Yeah, I got enough ammo to start going after those... Oh, that was my joke there. Go after those hunters soon. Okay. Well, I think that'll be about it. Let me, there's always bears. Perfect. And the other thing I gotta go do. Fertilizer. But here we go. We'll, so you can see the light. Alright. Next one's gonna be all tomatoes again. Just because I have no use for this cotton right now, really. Oops, I already forgot I did that fertilizer. That brings me probably to 50 cotton. Yep, 60 cotton. I got that padded cloth. Oh yeah, I was gonna do the heavy duty t-shirt. That's right. I'm gonna see. I wish I could write that down somewhere, like a pad that would sit right here, right underneath this light. Light, like a chalkboard, whiteboard. My shit. But right here is gonna be the other refrigerator that I'm gonna try to build next episode. So, all right, cool. That'll be it. Flower bed's done. Everything's done. We will just start adding some solar panels. That's why I'm thinking I might go attack the hunter's base. I know you can get some solar panels from there. We got lucky that one time and did. Probably worth trying to push our luck a little bit. Keep things interesting here on the old subsistence homestead. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Take it easy.